Little
so you be will
so
you be
there's
cutting
no
the
there's
will
no
you be
way around
cutting
the
the
footwork.
shopping trip?
Hey, Solaire's gone.
Yeah, he left.
Yeah, he's off finding his own son.
Yeah.
It's a bright enough place.
Apparently he's kind of lost. Not making much progress, is he?
I mean, you know, he's having some trouble. But he's still sunbrowing, as shown by your centipede demon. Like, Solaire's already beaten the whole game. He just sunbrows random bosses for people.
Yeah.
He's too high level that nobody invites him, and he doesn't know about that mechanic, so he thinks just nobody likes him.
He put all of his points into faith.
Why does nobody want to summon me?
He puts all his points in the faith, but he's still having an existential crisis.
I'm still human, am I?
A little bit, yes.
Uh-oh.
If you just run
you
really
beat
fast.
Bosses for this area, though, dude. So, you should be fine.
Yeah.
I think he's committed some sin, so. We'll find out.
I think it's bright enough in this place. Muller, isn't it?
Save. Come on. Dance.
Excuse me, they're called channelers.
Post your seeth servants, and if you must know, they are also blind like he is.
Okay, actually, let me, while I'm here, I haven't repaired
Friend
stuff
giant.
In like forever, boy.
Don't you have the repair box?
Yeah, but...
Well, hey, might
no.
as well. Oh, it's only 298 souls. You're fine.
Yeah.
Your claw has 100.
I'm kind of compulsive about repairing stuff. I just repair it whenever I'm at a...
Yeah. I forget, because it doesn't seem to be a major thing. Okay, Dragon Slayer arrows.
It really isn't until your weapon
I can afford 53.
Repairing.
I could probably get some more.
Perfect. Just
53
do that.
Should be enough.
Just do that.
Yeah, just buy them all.
Okay.
Fucking fill up.
Okay.
One of the last characters I got was a bow character, and I grinded forever and got like 500 of them.
Bows really are just so fantastic. Like,
I'm feeling lazy, so let's save ourselves a few seconds and just. That's right. I can homeward bone and completely skip all that footwork.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. You didn't even like sit. You didn't even rest at that bonfire, so you're gonna end up back in Lost Isola.
Mm-hmm.
Beautiful.
Cool.
Oh yeah, I guess I was technically spoiling the fact that you're in Lost Isolith because you didn't arrive in it until you hit Tyrannosaurus Rex Town.
I forget the implications of being in Lost Isolith, so kind of whatever.
I kind of spoiled it like a while ago anyway.
Yeah, exactly.
Kind of like Lost.
Well, the long and short of it is that the you know, Witches of Isolith wanted to make a new Pyromancer fire, and this entire area is kind of a testament to how well they did.
Yeah, they succeeded beyond their wildest dreams.
Also a whole bunch of demons.
I kind of cut out for a second there. I missed what Vicus said about this place. You're about to say something and then Skype went weird on me.
Curses. My hilarious joke is just lost on you.
Could you repeat it, please?
Lost Isolith is the Witches of Isolith's attempt to create a new Lord Soul flame.
Kind of goes aboard with the hotness factor of the flame.
After Gwyn took the original one, they're like, oh, we can make a new one? And then they succeeded beyond their wildest expectations.
Well, they had their own one.
In high school.
Where did dinosaurs come into their plans? And what sort of a range does this jerk have?
It was, I believe the term is they, like, I believe the idea is that they created demons, essentially, like, through their experiments. And these things are demons, and the things you fight in the future are demons, and the Capra are demons, so, you know how it is.
They're the Witches of Chaos.
That guy's got an impressive jump.
Damn, that's got some
ups. Chaos Witches, and you see how Chaos is very closely tied to fire.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
And this is considered to be, like, the origin of all the demons in the game.
Yeah.
Interesting.
Yep. You do have a ring that allows you your bow to shoot farther, and by doing that you'll do more damage, but I don't know if you're...
Assuming you're out of range, and I think I think he is close enough now.
Yeah, he's in the fall off now, I think. Because he was doing, like, 300 before, and now he's doing, like, 200.
I was doing 200 all the time.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I was doing 300 with lightning spears, which I probably could do right here. It should be the last shot to kill him.
He just keeps trying to jump on you. It's adorable. I'ma get you. I'ma get you.
To be fair, these guys have like 3 moves, so.
Yeah. Not much else.
They don't need very many.
Yeah.
There we go. I must have missed one of those shots.
Thank God for the eagle shield.
Hit detection can be screwy sometimes.
Let me see. There was that ring. What was it? The hornet ring, I think it was.
Where yep.
Was
one of them does both.
Hawk ring.
Hawk ring.
Hawk ring, yeah. Though you're going to want that orange one still on.
Yeah. I'll hold off until I have to head
in
the lava.
You're going
to
forget.
You're going to have to head in the lava.
Okay.
Yeah,
right,
you're
going to
forget you don't have it on, and then you're just going to
burst
into
that.
Flames.
Well, let's go ahead and nip that in the bud. So these
pause
guys
menu,
have a
pause menu.
Impressive
oh,
range.
God!
Yeah, they do.
Basically,
I forgot you had favorite protection on.
You want to make for the one temple right in the middle, and from there you can snipe, like, a bunch of them into your path.
Yeah.
The one ziggurat, if we will. And we will.
This guy kind of turned around. I thought he'd chase me over here.
Eh, not so much.
How far are you gonna come, champ?
Get over here. I just love, like, how powerfully you fire that bow, like...
Yeah.
Fucking come on, I am firing spears at you.
Well, he has to, like, dig it into the ground before he fires it, too.
Yeah.
It's also weapon. Great in PvP because it knocks people back.
Oh yeah,
hit them off ledges
fucking
and shit.
Flying. The game really just does
this
so well
just
with
looks
the
like
weapons.
A whole mass of meat. I can't even make out what he is.
A meat miracle? A meat popsicle?
A big old can of spam.
Ugh, man, there are a shit ton of these fuckers.
Yes. Yes, yes. There are.
So if you book it to that center platform island.
You
area
can get
over
up
there.
On the you can get up on the second floor and they can't hit you.
Yeah.
Okay. Do I have to take a route to get on there, like a ramp, or is it just
no,
no there's like stairs
nope,
coming
it's,
out.
It's an island. Like you can just run right up on the island. Just make sure you get inside the building because I don't think they can attack you there.
How many are gonna
I say before he gets
here?
Murdered.
Maybe none, maybe all of them.
Oh, God.
One way to find out.
Man, the bloom is making this like impossible to see on my TV.
It seriously is, like any TV. You basically have to turn like
I'm
the brightness and the contrast off.
Yeah.
I don't see a door.
This one doesn't have one.
There's like, it's a four-sided temple, one side is a door, or maybe even two sides. And it also has those stupid statue things. Like, whatever, guys. I killed the thing you look like.
I
think I can handle you.
I kind of hit one in the back of the head. Kind of like, take that, asshole. I don't see... Oh, doors on the side with the dragon thing. Oh, whoa, I'm inside. Whoa.
I don't see... Oh, God!
Oh, man.
No, I think there's a stair
he
up here.
He just hit the statue, bro.
Oh no.
Yeah, they can do that.
Oh, statue buddy, you can come in here. It's safe.
We're friends now.
Except that I'm gonna kill you too.
You have bad breath, statue buddy.
Get away.
Jalapenos.
Okay, you aren't a mimic. You're a cool chest. What do you got for me?
Spill
the goods.
I think you've killed all of the mimics in the main game.
Soul of a great hero. Whoa. Hey, he's hitting me through the wall. Shit. Oh my god.
There should be a way to go upwards, and if you're above them, you're fine.
I don't see a way to
no,
get
upwards. No, that's the next island, actually.
Oh, really?
Vicus, did you scam me?
I may have. Completely unintentionally, but it probably happened.
Alright, asshole, I can see part of you.
You may want to deal with him.
I can see the part of you that is clipping through the wall.
Damn. Gonna have to take a little bit of a peek around here.
Peekaboo. I actually forgot that there was a second, like, island in the area.
Yeah.
It makes sense, but...
Isn't this hit detection great?
Yeah.
Just shoot wonderful, really. A shameful hit detection.
Yeah, if you can get him to stick in front of the door there, you can just snipe him. He can't do anything.
Page 2 sniper.
It would be funny if he stood up, your arrow went under his legs and hit another dragon.
Whoops!
I thought it was going to, for a second there.
Use your harpoons and tow cables.
Just bring these things down.
Nice shot, Jackson. Weren't we saying we're going to get that in the LP at some point?
I hope so.
What?
I hope this whole LP's been building to that joke.
Thanks, Kuvo. Kuvo? Kuvo!
No! I've lost my gunner.
I think one more and this guy's done. I do like
so.
The blind fire. Just shoot from the hip.
I don't know what was happening there. I was trying to cancel an arrow. And do it there.
Once the animation starts, you can't cancel it.
One does not simply cancel an arrow.
Okay.
So you should be able to walk around out there without the other guys aggroing if you're careful.
That's a big if, though.
I see a glowy over there, so I'm guessing that's the...
You want to go towards... And you're going to hate me when I say this, but you want to eventually end up going towards the roof.
Jesus Christ! That was scary!
Hello.
Oh my god, I just saw that.
Oh my god. I hate this place so much right now.
I told you, man. Why are you telling him to pick fights with those guys? He's never going to aggro those guys. There are guys that are way closer later on.
I warned you about Izalith, bro.
You did.
Greetings,
you
friend.
Did.
You came to the wrong neighborhood, motherfucker. welcome to Dark Souls.
Is this gonna work?
But as you can see, there is another island area over there towards the kind of like forward and left. That's where you need to go next.
One might even call it an island in the sun.
Yeah.
The real.
Although that's not classic rock, so Kuvo isn't mad at me yet.
His aim between his legs.
Gotcha. No, see, I was aiming at his feet because it makes a pool.
That was a warning shot. You put one across his bow.
Don't fuck near me, bro. I got lightning.
Listen, dude, back home I was on the baseball team. I can throw spears and shit, no problem. Just don't.
Like
hey,
you
hey,
wouldn't
just leave me alone.
Believe.
Come on. Don't be a
maybe
dick.
Maybe like the decathlon team?
Don't be a dick.
Curses! How dare he go in that temple?
Oh, God. This asshole.
Dude, just take out your claw and go hit him. Let's go
beat him up.
With your claw.
No!
Just beat him up.
He'll go all stompy town all over my face.
Oh, wah.
You've got a helmet.
A few stomp marks on your precious shield. God.
Okay, I think I almost got him here.
This should be one of the last dudes between you and the next area, because you can kind of take a detour around the other guys and run to it.
Quite.
Cover shooter.
One more hit will do it.
Oh, yeah.
Aw, yeah.
You should see my kill-death ratio, bro. It's pretty sick.
Freaking op whore.
Yep. Okay. See, two,
so if you go around
two
the
assholes
side of the temple,
to the right, and yeah. I see a route that goes up, like a...
That's probably where
that's,
you want to go.
That's the your eventual destination.
Ooh, can I make that dash?
Just
yeah,
run.
They can't get you at the upper platform, so...
There's another cigarette. Oh, yeah, that's the place you want to go.
Yeah, I think that there is an item.
There's an item
there.
on the top
yeah.
floor.
There's yeah. also something inside the ziggurat, too.
Have fun.
Just run for it.
Yeah, you'll be fine. I've solid snaked through this area lots of times, and there's
because
you
fuck
can get through without
things.
Killing any of those dudes.
A no kill run.
No, not a no kill run. Just
am I done with the Dragon Slayer
these guys,
bow for now?
As you've seen, is crazy tedious. And
yeah, probably.
Let me.
Mm-hmm.
I don't think you picked up the stealth camo yet.
Paramedic, please.
We're going back to this.
Look, you open the door back up.
Yeah.
Just whatever you do, do not put on the thermal goggles in this area. Oh, God. My eyes, ah! You thought the blue...
Colonel, I'm blind!
Twin humanities, oh well.
You'll have to come back here later with the shape-changing key.
Oh my God, why are there so many of them? There are three of them off over there.
Yeah.
Why do you need three of them?
Like,
well, when you're up here, you should look around and see where you need to be going, because a lot of them are optional.
Yeah, everyone who plays this area, like, kind of starts off, like...
I see something kind of conspicuous over there, but on the ground, but I don't think it leads to anything.
Huh. I don't know.
Actually, roots, okay, I think that leads to higher ground along a route path.
You may want to check inside the ziggurat first.
Yeah,
for
yeah.
Purposes of completion here.
Yeah.
Wouldn't want someone telling us how stupid we were for missing something.
Oh.
Not that that's ever happened.
Oh.
Can't win.
Yeah, I really hate this area.
did I miss a door on this top level?
It's on the bottom level.
It's on the... Yeah.
Is there an easy way to get to the bottom level, or just drop and run?
Drop down.
Gravity's pretty good.
Use gravity. Someone puts a marker down on the ground. Try gravity.
9.8 meters a second.
9.8 meters per second squared, sir.
Ah, you got me.
That's the acceleration.
Well, it won't take you more than a second to get down anyway, so...
Try holding with both hands.
That wasn't so bad.
Yet. This is when the Capra demons jump him.
Only they're on fire now, so
flaming Capra demons.
This is the upgrade.
Hi, guy.
That's actually the final boss of the area. Like 10 Capra demons on fire.
What does that sign say?
The flaming Capras. Bonfire ahead.
Said Capra demons.
It sounds like a baseball team, the Flaming Capras.
Did you read the song?
It's even better, because it means goat in
Spanish. It said bonfire ahead.
Yeah.
Huh.
To be fair, I would play for the Flaming Goats, so... Just saying.
It's the crosstown rival.
Am I missing the actual bonfire down here? Sorry, just the bloom's kind of making me kind of hard to spot.
There's a door. There should be a door.
Spot. Oh.
It's in the lava.
What are you very, very fond of doing for no reason?
In game or out of game? What do we
in
need,
game.
We
need to... I'm not concerned about your proclivities. Just in game.
Why not? Look,
we know that this is all igneous rock, so you don't need to tell us.
Yes.
Bonfire ahead. I didn't see a door on any of the sides. Did I just not look at it right?
I don't think so. You didn't see a door.
Is it one of them? One of them spooky doors?
One of them imaginary doors.
Excellent.
Sorry I broke the seal so early, but I will be right back.
There we go.
So by sitting at them, you got them all back.
No, you already told me they stay gone.
Yeah.
Your plot won't work against me, Kuvo. So I have to make a run for that little collapsed structure over there.
Maybe.
Yeah.
Okay.
And then the good news is... Well, the good news is you're done with those guys.
You're done with the lava.
Yeah.
Something else takes its place.
Poison lava.
Yeah.
How'd you know?
That's just green bloom.
Green bloom.
After you get up onto the ring, you can also take off the...
Because that's what it looks
like. You can also take off that ring, that lava walking ring.
Yeah, you can probably take that off now.
And put something else on it in the slot.
Do you think if you walk through lava, assuming you wouldn't die from the fire, that you would get, like, heavy metal poisoning?
Okay. Have we found some fun stuff?
Yeah, we're out of Lava Town. We're into the other place now.
Oh boy.
We're out of the frying pan.
I don't know, I think we actually spent the most of that time in the fire.
Liquid rock, anyway.
I gotta say, I am doing really well.
Or the wolf
like,
ring.
This buzz is like a newborn baby, and I am nursing it.
Is that the wolf ring, Chip?
Yeah, he's got the poise.
Oh yeah, it looks like the poise up icon. Okay.
Okay, I see little.
Looks like that big meaty chest.
I see little butt statues down there.
Well.
Yep.
Yeah.
Well, you know how to deal with those.
Never seen those things before.
You may want to get rid of your claws because they can't bleed. And honestly, I don't think anything in this area bleeds. So.
If it bleeds, we can kill it. So I guess
one exception.
The Chaos Sword is actually better against these guys, I think.
Yeah.
Probably.
The damage. It's kind of different swing for swing because the claws are meant to be faster, I think. But I know what you mean. It was actually doing a surprising amount of damage considering they were fire-ish. There are a lot
there's
of
also,
these fuckers.
There's also reach. The issue of reach.
Yeah.
Fuck reach. Who needs it?
Up at Statue Town.
Yeah, it's not like they measure boxers' arms before a fight.
I'm sorry, Mr. Ali. You're just a little too long here.
I just heard you send a Skype message. Are you guys plotting something?
Never.
No.
Never.
Give me that idea.
Why would you say that? Do you not trust us?
No,
I don't. This LP is all about trust.
No, it's not.
And the lack thereof.
It's about discord and mistrust. I need to turn off that sound effect whenever I start these, because it's just sort of one of these.
All you
things.
Have to do is set yourself to do not disturb, man. So much work, I know, but.
Yeah, so there's a lot of these statues in here, and they're all useless. This feels like another Friday area here, where we just copy-pasted a bunch of time.
It's, like, this whole area is kind of just, like, this doesn't really feel, like, inspired.
Well, a lot of Friday areas have some sort of a dick move inside of them.
Not so much. The whole area itself kind of coalesces into one gigantic phallus.
Well, we do have the lava down below, so I guess it's hardening.
So, the area itself, like, the level design isn't bad, but, like, the enemies are uninspired here. It's just a lot of these dudes, mostly.
But statues.
And then one other enemy that you may run into. I think
appreciate that there aren't too many challenges in this area.
Yes. Oh, God.
Yeah, this might be the end of the LP coming up.
You guys are making
last
me
words,
so uneasy.
Motherfucker. You'll understand. Trust us.
Eventually.
Someday.
Now, when we get up here, you are getting
a good infamous part of the game or a dick move infamous part, like Anne Orlando?
Oh, no, you don't. You're not playing 20 questions with this. Let's just watch it.
I will say...
How about just a couple of questions?
I'd say the words Friday afternoon really apply to a lot of things in this area.
Yeah.
As one way of foreshadowing.
Yeah. You are getting close to the boss of this area. However, there is a lot of different optional places to go. So
yes.
If you want us to tell you where the optional places are, we can tell you that.
Yeah, you're
as I open my third Molson.
Boss, but the boss is definitely the last thing you want to tackle in this area.
Yeah.
Yes. Oh, yes.
Okay, I think I have an idea of what potentially could be occurring. Getting flashbacks of Firebomb, asshole, if it's sort of like something I need to tackle first.
Nope, there's no more of those firebombs.
No, there isn't.
Guys.
Trust me, this boss is bad enough on its own.
Yeah.
Ziggurats.
But you see what we mean with, like, they just throw statues at you and...
Yeah, and there's a hovering one right here. Oh, they're supposed to be hovering.
Yeah, they are.
Interesting. I thought I was sort of like, Dark Souls, I found a foible in your perfect graphics. I found
like
the one texture seam like item, and he's bobbing. Never mind.
That's not a defect,
they're
that's
hovering
a feature.
It's magic.
Of course.
Yeah.
My god.
There's a thing.
Yeah, that's
I love
the
things.
Other main enemy of the
yeah,
area.
Yeah, these things are fun.
Yeah.
Have fun.
Let's look just around the rest of the ground floor.
Oh, there's nothing.
I really like
that.
I really like the design of those guys.
Yeah. No, the
so
first time I was here...
I have to fight through all them butt demons again. Boy.
I mean, not the ones that you killed.
Yeah, honestly, from that bonfire you rested at in the ziggurat, you can just run straight up and not fight any of them.
Although, actually,
you're talking
you
about
said
the little
butt
statues,
demons,
you can
butt
run
statues.
Past most of them.
Yeah, they're pretty slow. The first time I was here, I was finally playing online, and one of the first signs I saw was "Be wary of Dark Wraith," and I went up and was like, "Is this a Dark Wraith? What are these things?"
These guys are awesome.
I guess these are Dark Wraiths, but that seems like a really specific message to
have.
Where
you going, Jip?
Right here.
Yeah. I got hung up on Bannister.
Do you hear the sound they make when they walk, too?
No.
I don't want to hear
mode.
Oh, yes! Yes!
Blender mode!
Oh, perfect.
What the hell?
Say hello to
a washing machine of teeth.
Say hello to the Dark Wraiths.
Well, that was interesting.
Yeah, so try not to get hit by that.
Also, try not to get hit by the little gray shit he
I was trying to go around him, but I got cut on this shit right here.
You know, for as long and as involved as that animation is, it doesn't do that much damage.
No,
to
it doesn't.
Yeah, I know. I kept on thinking it was going to digest me and instantly kill me. And it's so like, well, it's done doing damage.
Awesome. That would be pretty
dark.
Whoa,
is that it? Or just, okay.
Then it spits you out. It's like, oh, I guess
you know
he didn't
what it is.
Really
I was wrong. That is a living garbage disposal. That's what that is. Yeah.
Yeah, I got Gunther caught in the blades.
And you forgot to turn on the water, so
be
it's
wary
just
of
like
liar.
Really fucking up.
How did they know we were co-commentating?
I can't take this.
Okay, so boss is upstairs in general.
Boss is up, optionals all down. So
there'll be a fog door right before the boss.
So. Yeah, so you can technically go up now if you
just
don't
go anywhere.
Yeah.
Just like look around as long as you don't have to walk through a fog door.
Yeah, go up.
There's a room over here.
There might be a friend up there.
There's a glowy down there.
Yeah, this drops you back. You have to fall down to get to glowies, but yeah. You just walk up the stairs you just did, so it's kind of a roundabout way of getting items.
Especially considering you've murdered everything in this area.
Yeah.
Little things.
I think these are souls or humanities or something. I don't think it's very important.
It's actually... landing on that thing is actually kind of hard.
This
is the real challenge.
I just mash X on the way down.
It's like the real Dark Souls starts here. They make you platform in a game that is not designed for platforming.
Bullshit edge effect, as we call it in data processing.
This is a corner
case.
That's
filter talk, boys and girls. Edge effects. Oh, man, that is a tricky glowy right there. Man.
Yeah.
Everything in this area kind of just...
Whatever.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't think it's anything.
Game, if you don't want to work with me, fine.